Here we are, in prison. the inevitable result, of course, of trying to battle the state. This is where it gets you. Now, there's a bowl here. I remember seeing that last time I was playing, so we'll have that. And try and escape, I guess. Yep, let's go the route of insulting a guard. Yeah, jeez. Rude. Let's just see how many insults we can throw at this guy before he breaks. Right. You know what though, Oh, of course, that's all I have now. Can I use the bowl on... Use the bowl on this guy? Ah, here we go. Oh, I can call him a Muppet. Fantastic. Right, I'll do that then. Ha ha ha. Fortunate that had much more of an effect on him than it did on me. Now what? Can I like reach a pass key or something? Something fell out of his pocket. I guess I didn't get that yet. Do I just use that on the door, I guess? It seems obvious, but... I don't actually know where the lock is, so... Oh, okay, there we go. I did see that earlier, actually. Wasn't really aware that was the lock. Alright, we're out. Great. What are we actually looking for here? Try to find a multi-plan terminal to get my shit back and then come back and free her. Yep, sure. Well, she's over there, right? Somewhere. That's not actually a corner to go around though, so that's not much help. This way. Probably don't want the door to land on my head. That's not going to be good. I mean, I want to be sneaking around, but the camera isn't really helping me see where anyone might be. It's gonna be Jenna's cell.
So you got out? How did you manage?
Well, Jenna, they left a bowl in my cell, and a guard that was very easy to insult. It would not take too long to explain.
No, wait. We can't get out that easily. You must absolutely find a plan first. Come and free me when you know how to get us out of here.
Eh, it's got a point. Got a point. I don't really want to just bust out and then randomly run around the place, do we? Oh, okay, let's... bit of a look at what we might be facing in a second. Some stairs and electric fence and stuff. Hi? don't mind me! Mister, I'm a guard with no peripheral vision. Oh, hello, hello, hello. What's this? Stuff back. What else can we steal while we're in here? Can I have this? What's this? Oh, come on, that's clearly a... It's clearly super secret plans and, like, lists of political prisoners who I can free and stuff. Come on! Alright. Going free Jenna now, I guess. You alright? What's up, mate? Anything interesting happening out that window? See anyone escaping at all? No? Good. Alright, Jen, sorted everything out. Good news. What? I do have... Oh, fine. So she just wanted me to, get my stuff back. Find a plan. Does that just mean a map? We just need a map. Is that effectively what she's asking for? Yeah, fair enough, I don't have one. Oh. Well, I see how this is. Right. I probably need to turn into that guy so I can sneak around. That would have made more sense, wouldn't it? Right, okay, here we go. Use that. Call him a Muppet, because that is a classic insult. I mean, not that the Muppets are bad or anything, but it is a classic insult. Get his key. Woo. Use the key. Leave the cell. He doesn't know anything else, does he? No. Shall I say hi to Jenna again? Yeah, why not? Okay. So already had that conversation. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Right, let's try and turn into this guy and explore a prison. Hiya! How close can I get to you? Ridiculously close. Sweet. Absolutely got to find a way to free her. I guess this is the way to free her then. Oh yeah, because I can be like, oh, I'm transporting the prisoner to a more secure location or something.
Excellent idea. With your new body, we should be able to get out, no problem. I'll pretend I'm your prisoner. I'll go first. Follow me.
Sounds good. You got some rings in your cell that I want, though. Well, hold on. Jeez. Just the one. Still useful. Alright. Jesus, Jenna, where did you... You're gonna really bungle the plan if you just keep running miles ahead. I want to explore this place while I have the chance. Maybe there's some cool stuff here. Gotta say, not keeping very convincing control of my prisoner here. I talk to these guys. Hello. It's a nice mustache you've got there. that I don't know what to do with, apparently. Yeah, none of these are going to open, are they? Let's face it. That's not even a door. Yeah, alright, fine, I get it. You want me to do this. Greetings.
Where are you going with this prisoner, soldier?
Let's say Gandar says she needs to be taken back.
Have you got your orders?
Don't need them. It's a prisoner transfer, mate.
All right, you can go.
You poor fool. He's getting fired, isn't he, when they find out about this. Did you ask whether he had orders to transfer the prisoner? Yeah, I did, and he just bullshitted me.
Now I'm sure of it. There's a traitor among
us. We're back already.
Someone informed Kriff Mashrood of our plans, and he set a trap for us. But who?
I bet it's that fucking floating guy. What was his name? Okay, so Yob is the robot, right? I think Krill is the guy who's an asshole to me constantly. That's too obvious. It's not him. I don't think it's the robot, unless he's got like a traitor chip put in. Namtar is the Beshem guy? I mean, I don't know. Why would he teach me about spells and stuff? Unless he thought I was going to die, obviously. This guy.
That sort of accusation is too serious to be made lightly.
Yeah, it is, I mean.
Conduct your investigation at the base and find the culprit. You might find clues by searching the rooms, but make it discreet. You must not arouse their suspicions until we have...
Yes, we're back to detective game Omikron again. Good. Good, good. I'm sure my being dressed as like a heavy-duty prison guard will help me remain discreet. And anyway, Jenna, maybe you're the traitor. Maybe it's you. Telling me to search everyone else's room. Yeah. Yeah, what's this guy's deal? Does he have any... Known by prisoners to be particularly violent and merciless. Excellent marksman. Hates books, the degenerate morals of the young, and anarchy. Oh dear. No, he's not great at hand-to-hand fighting, but... See, I don't know if being an excellent marksman actually translates to anything, really, because, like, the gun aiming is just... It's how good I am at aiming, so... See, anything suspicious? Hey? Any traitors? Anyone come to you and be like, you're right, guys, want to do any traitoring? You're right, you... Questioning time. Oh, his name's Socks. So who's Yob? Ugh, never mind. It doesn't matter.
Oh, yes. I'm burning up real good. How about you, my young friend? Does life fill you with happiness? Are you swimming in ecstasy? Bathing in beatitude?
Well, I've just been to prison, so not so much.
A conspiracy? Good gracious! Who's the traitor?
So can you tell me? Oh, there you go, just blurting out, suspecting Krill. I don't suspect Krill, I think Krill's alright.
Krill? That charming warrior whose manners, admittedly a trifle rough, no doubt conceal a heart of gold? But why? Do you suspect?
Because the game forced me to.
With always dreamed of being in on the action.
Oh, cool, I've got a sidekick.
Fighting the villains, saving the damsels, and all that. You can count on me. Give me 2 minutes, and I'll lead Krill off to the depths of my stores to check out our stock of bombs.
Ooh, okay. So we'll get him out of the room. Nice. Nice. Right, well, I don't think it is him, but we could eliminate him from some inquiries.
Good luck.
Thanks. Checking things, looking around. Oh, he's got a screwdriver. That's suspicious. Just imagine what he could do. Hi. I thought he was gonna make you take him to look at some bombs. Like what? Never mind. Never mind. Can I do anything with this desk? Not really. So, does he have a screwdriver then? Is that what? Is that what we're saying? Can I use the screwdriver on this? Nope. Doesn't seem particularly incriminating, I have to say. Anything in here? Yep, no, not convinced. Not convinced he's a traitor. Who else can we see? Oh, is Yob the trainer? Just have a little look around here. What's this? Nemtar's things. Nemtar's key. Oh, fuck it. Yeah. I picked up a screwdriver and a fucking insulating spray. Right. Do I need that anymore? Probably not. I need that. Yeah, sure, that's fine. Don't mind me, just running back and forth between your pile of clothes. Everything's fine. Just looking in your cupboards too, is that alright? Nothing really in there, is there? Right, well, we've got Namtar's key, might as well check out his room. To the side here, innit? That's Dacoba. Oh, so is Nemtar the boss? That's the library. Man, I've got my names all wrong. Oh, right. Well, if he's... could be this guy. Although if he's the head of the organization, you think he could fuck up the organization quite easily without just being a traitor. He could just ring up the demons and be like, right, the base is here. get on down here right now. Whatever. What do I know? What's this? Let me say it's nothing interesting, but it's clearly a book that I want to be reading. Fine. 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 Oh. There are marks on the floor here. So there are. Oh, hello. What's all this? Oh, man. Thought that was going to be an ingenious use of a screwdriver there. I don't have his key anymore then, clearly. Ah. Right, I can't shoot it. Fine. Alright, so he clearly has a key somewhere. Another key, that is. Oh yeah, what's this? Okay. Got a sham horn, that's good. Can I use that? I think that's an ingredient for a spell, but yeah. Why doesn't the screwdriver work? The screwdriver should totally work. Wash basin? Maybe this is something I need to get elsewhere. Let's see what else. What else, what else, what else is around in this room? Maybe I can go tell Jenna that this guy has a secret compartment. Maybe not. Hey, Namtai, you've got a weird compartment in your room. Got a key for that at all? Maybe? Got anything else in your clothes that I can pilfer? Guess not. That's not Namtai. Nothing interesting. Don't want to have a fight. Okay. Alright, guess I can't talk to Socks anymore. Thank you. Oh. Force the demon with human appearance to reveal his demonic nature. Mix a sham horn and dew of light. Okay. Use with the channel. How do I do this? I have a dew of light, maybe not on me, but yeah, I definitely. Right. See, the thing is, Namtar taught me this shit, so he just really know better. Dew of light. Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I did. Maybe the library. Books galore. Damn it. Why can't I force anything open with this screwdriver? It's worthless. Worthless, I say. I swear I had some dew of light. I must have used it up on the other ritual thing, but then I needed to use it for that, so I wouldn't have had it at this point, no matter what. What am I missing in here? Yeah, not really sure. You know what? Can I move this one? Oh. Okay. Right. So a little hatch. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way and there's like a button to open the hatch or something? In which case, where would that be? Say it's just a wash basin, but I'm obsessed with using the screwdriver. To many rooms. I can go in there. I can go see Krill, which is where I got the screwdriver, of course. And that's Jenna's room. And I can go into Nemtar's room, and I can go into the library. I think I've got everything from the library. I think. Can't use a screwdriver on him. A shame. Is there anything else in here? No, that really is it, isn't it? Alright, yeah. Can I go back and get my dew of light? That's worth a try. May have forgotten how to swim. Can I have my ingredients back, please? Oh, the candles are still here, so maybe. doesn't seem like it, does it? Excuse me, Mr. Dead Sorcerer Man, do you have any dew of light? No. Guess not. Okay. So we have half a spell for revealing a demon, which is something I think I will want to do. We've got access to Nemtar's office. But there's a closed hatch that we cannot open. We went into Krill's room. See, I think we needed to do that to get this screwdriver. Which makes me think that that is something that I need to use somewhere. Like, can I show the screwdriver to Sox? Maybe he'll be like, oh my god, he stole my screwdriver. Here, have a useful item in return. Yeah. Puzzling, isn't it? This is the library, isn't it? Not me. And yeah, I never opened this. I really don't want to have to go up here again, but I guess maybe I missed something. Haven't actually been stuck like this in this game for quite a while. Not seeing any keys, not seeing any keys, not seeing any keys. Right, gonna have one more look around his room. Maybe go back to the fighting area. And then just save it, I guess, because come back another day with some different ideas. Right, his desk is not a thing. The wash basin is allegedly, like, not a thing. But the fact that it even tells me it's a wash basin makes me suspicious. Little hatch, impossible to open. Yep. I think I'm giving up for the day. Sorry, it's not the most exciting episode. Just me wandering around going, I'm confused. But sometimes how it goes. See, for this, it doesn't say, oh, it's a wash basin. So that makes me suspicious about the other one. But that might just be an inconsistency in the way it's portraying examined items, I don't know. I guess we can go over here. See, it had the insulating spray out, which means it knows that you might not have found that and given it to Sox yet, which means you might not have repaired the lift in the library, so therefore at this stage you definitely need to be able to go up there and get all that stuff. But I think that's just the book that says, oh, yeah, it's a... this is how you do the demon reveal spell thing. Yeah, there's literally nothing in there. Or I already got it. Yep, I don't know. I don't know, I may look this up in the interim. Just to save wandering around here forever. Yeah, for now that is gonna be it. Maybe hopefully we'll have more success next time, next episode.